Earlier than I expected. Should have brought a light jacket.
We've got sea mail. I've been seeing bottles wash up on shore, and I've got a sneaking suspicion they're from Keels and Blakebeard. Oh, here's a bottle. Let's see. Dear landlubbers.
Only been back at sea a few days, but it feels like months since we left your shores. Training on the vomit machine is definitely paying off. Only throwing up 3 or 4 times a day. Big improvement. Teal Hall wants me to say hi. She's a little laid up right now after picking a fight with a shark. I think she really wants to use those peg legs we picked up.
I may have oversold the appeal of peg legs. I won't do it again.
Another note from Blakebeard.
Tried raiding our first civilian vessel today, the Dingy Dinghy. Things were going well at first. We used our best piratey lingo, waved our cutlasses around. You'd have been proud. We gave them the coordinates for home base and sent them on their way. If they say they took us prisoner and set us free out of pity because I cried, they are liars. Yours in plunder, Blakebeard.
Oh boy.
Sup, salt lickers? I'm guessing this is Keel Hall.
Escaped from the Dingy Dinghy at port and procured a new ship. Managed to get away in one piece. Mostly. Luckily, we're back on the open sea again, raiding the husks and pillaging the storm. Oh, and we got a lead on some sick treasure hunting in the Screaming Jungle Keys.
Tell you when we find it, Keel Hall.
Ah, another one from Keel Hall.
Who'd have thought? We actually found the treasure! Doubloons and everything! Turns out some pirates washed up here ages ago, buried all the treasure, and then died mysteriously. Suspect it might have something to do with the cannibals who just chased us away. That's just a hunch, though. Back on our ship now with a hold full of booty. Excited to see what's next.
Oh, never would have been able to do this without you guys. Real dream come true stuff. Imagine me making a fart sound now to break the mushy vibe? Keel Hall. Yes, that sounds about right.
Think this might be the last one, you guys. It's from Blakebeard.
Keel Hall and I sold the booty and bought a brand new ship. I'm writing this from the desk in my new co-captain's quarters. They say true piracy means never having to say you're sorry, so I guess I'm not a true pirate yet. I'm sorry we ransacked home base, buried your treasures, and stole all of your copper wiring.
That explains the fires.
Also, tell Ray I'm here and the seven seas are the worst. Please come and get me.
Thank you for putting us back on course and filling our sails. Yours in husk-fighting, storm-plundering piracy, Blakebeard.
May the wind rise up to fill your sails, Blakebeard and Keel Hall. And please don't make us regret this. Commander, set a course for home base. Defend the van. We've got a bonus in play. seconds left to go.
Watch your flash! We got hot!
Blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. Bonus in play.
Can't.
two, one, liftoff! Bonus challenge success! Good job, team! Do we have anything else to launch? I'm on a roll!